So hi guys, thanks for joining us and welcome to Music Practice. We have a Romero Mass coming up and the songs that we are going to be singing, I'm here to practice with you today. So the first song we'll be doing is the Romero song, which hopefully you will know and you know your school verse as well as the chorus. So we're not going to go through it today because it's quite a long one and all eight verses, I'd be here all day. So we're going to go straight to the offertory hymn, which is where the gifts of bread and wine will be brought up to the altar, and we will sing a song called We Come to Your Feast. Now, some of you might know this, I'm pretty sure we did it last year, but just in case you don't, we're going to go through it anyway. So how it will work is, I will sing a verse and a chorus, and then I'll pause, and then you guys can join in with the second verse and chorus. Does that sound right? Chorus. So we're going to go and we're going to sing the second one together and then we'll go straight into the chorus again. Obviously, you can rewind that and sing along as many times as you like. But the second song we will be singing will happen at communion, which is where we are all invited forward to receive the body of Christ or a blessing. And what will happen is there will be two songs, and the first one will be played by the choir, which you are all welcome to listen to, and the words will be on the screen, so you can join in if you fancy. But we're not going to teach that one. We're going to teach you this one, which will be the second song, which is called Indescribable. And it's a really nice song, so if you listen carefully the first time and then join in the second one, just like we've just done. Okay, so it goes.
Colors of full to the fragrance.
verse and a chorus sounds like. So we're going to go through the second verse and the chorus, and you can join in with this one and see how it goes. A tricky tune. We're going to go all the way from the beginning, all the way through. So make sure you're nice and awake still, and you're still stood up and ready to sing nice and loud. And we're going to go all the way through it. So yeah. Is called Your Name Is Power, and it's a really, really good song. It's nice and upbeat. So we'll do the same again. I'll sing it a verse and a chorus where you can listen, and then you can join in with the second one, and rewind and watch as many times as you like. Thank you. sounds like. So we're going to go through the second verse and the chorus, and you can join in. You can rewind this video and watch it as many times as you like. I hope you enjoy singing, and I can't wait to see you all at Mass. And we'll see you soon. Goodbye.